Good day. In this question, we are asked to write the chemical formula with a given Lewis structure. So the structure is...